71 to Joe Frazier. And of course to Kenny Norton, March 31, 1973, when Kenny broke his jaw. Evangelista has had 16 fights. He did lose, as we pointed out,
of the world.
Ali weighed in. There it is. Ali, amazingly, down to 221 and a quarter, as I said. And I say amazingly because when I was with him at the press conference announcing the fight, he looked about 245. When I was with him before that in Los Angeles, and there is Ali giving Evangelista the stare.
Yes, sir.
Instructions which couldn't be clearly heard from the referee, as I pointed out in my earlier interview with him, carries a flesh roll about the middle. Evangelista's trunks, he's in the green, the dark, go down to his knees almost. Now let's see what, if anything, he can do. Ali enchanting the crowd with the double shuffle. The stamina is suspect. The eighth last year at Yankee Stadium. Then missed. Well, we're having an entertainment show. Evangelista is dancing in kind with Ali. Darley normally be mentioned, but that's about all we're getting here. Other than a Rogers and a stare, Ray Breeze. First round action, and Ali elects to entertain the crowd in a different way. To the first round. There's the rope-a-dope and the cover-up. For round two, as you look at Alfredo Evangelista, the Uruguayan-born now Spaniard who is getting a chance to fight for the heavyweight championship of the world. Now he looks like a bullfighter, moving that left. Now the crowd enjoys that, as Ali, who picked off an attempted blow by Evangelista, pretended to stack, to be stunned by the blow. Ali scores with a left jab. He hasn't thrown really but one combination. He has not been punching hard. Channing Ali. Ali. Oh, quick combination. Evidently, he can do it at will. Notice how he can now. Evangelista cannot penetrate those gloves. Not one of those blows got through. Not one. He cannot penetrate the... And Gene Kilroy, part of Ali's retinue, sitting next to me, is screaming, "Close it up, champ." He's getting embarrassed. Not of any real offensive action by Ali. Right. We'll be back in just a moment. The bell for round five. Really sticking a little more. And the right connected. There's the cover up. Actually, a... At least in August of 66, when he did away with the Blackpool boss, Brian London. The crowd gets excited. Suddenly, as Evangelista, pouring leather, but still doesn't get through. They get excited at the mere fact that Evangelista is the apparent. That's Ali in his corner. Bell for the sixth round is sounded. Apart from Ali's clowning up to this point, which he especially did in the early rounds, the only thing he's shown... Ali missed with those lefts over the challenger's head. Harry Cicchini, the referee. Ali had made a brief complaint. Now trying to clown it up. The way he misses now, even against an opponent like this. See that? Blows aren't clean, they're not sharp. A good left. Evangelista could have scored with a good left, and he stunned Muhammad Ali, who covers up. Really got in a good left. We're coming to the close of round eight. It's about the only excitement we could get. We'll be back in a moment. Well, we've finally got a slow motion scene to show you. Evangelista scoring with a left. As May comes, the days grow longer. When you see those wild, amateurish lefts, pick up a big favor. And if Ali could do anything, he would do it, and would have done it by now. Look at Evangelista after Ali. And, as a matter of fact, off this. That there is little, if anything, left in the great fighter we once knew. Look at him miss. Look at him miss. And what's he done?
What a job our pictures have done. It's pretty difficult to add captions to the pictures. They really tell the story.
Evangelista's certainly winning this round as we approach the end of round 12. Look at him, he's all over him, he's not connected. We're going to stay here, and that was a good round. I think you're probably right. They called Lewis back in 1924. Look at that, Evangelista scored there. To the end of the round. Okay, that's the end of the 14th round. We'll be back in just a moment. He was fatigued, and he is fatigued. And there's no laughter in his eyes, and there can't be any joy in his heart. Not after this tonight. Fighters touch gloves, break for the 15th and final round. A good combination there by Ali. Evangelista is trying now to bull him. Differently from the way most thought it would. A good left by Ali. Well, the crowd roars as Evangelista. He missed one, landed one. We're counting down to the end of this inglorious affair. is over. Evangelista has gone the distance against Muhammad Ali as the fans boo him to distraction. Dies in torpor, not to be believed.
Judge Terry Moore has it 72-64, Ali.
72-64, Terry Moo.
Judge
Ali.
Klingbeier has it 72-64, Ali. Cicchini has it 71-65, Ali. Winner by unanimous decision, still heavyweight champion of the world, Muhammad Ali.
His 56th professional fight. He now has won 54. Here's Howard.
As you can see, I have a very tired champion here.
First of all, I want to say, assalamu alaikum to Chief Minister, religion of Islam, and religion of Islam in the West, Muhammad Wazi Muhammad. Also to my main man, Tom Joyner, who's the WVUN Jackock, this Jack and that.